Hate this coronavirus. I want to go outside, play some soccer, baseball. I want to meet my friends. Even at my birthday, I want to have a birthday party and Chuck E. Cheese's. Man, so bored to be staying at home.
Oh, hi, Pastor Chow.
Hi, Pastor Hannah.
Hi.
What's up?
Are you complaining?
Yeah, so
man.
So boring to stay at home. I watched all the movies and TV shows. Man!
I have so many things to complain too.
Why?
My goodness. You know what my mom told me this time?
What?
The first thing that she said when I woke up was, and oh no.
Oh no.
And then I just threw the paper at her. I said, no! And I stepped out.
Oh man.
Yeah. I don't like listening to mom and dad doing 잔소리 at me all the time. Oh, 맨날 엄마 아빠가 no, 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 안 된다 그래요. I don't like that.
I know. I'm gonna bleed from my ear.
Stop. Wait, 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 wait. Joe and Hannah, what are you guys doing? I think you guys are complaining. Whoa, what happened to you guys? Man, today is a special day. Especially we gather together as a family. We have special service. Thanksgiving service. They are complaining this. You're complaining your mom and dad's always, no, 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 I want to play a game on the table. Everything. No, it's time to thank God. Okay, then let's find out. Our life, I understand Joe and Hannah, parents, and a lot of things you cannot do. But in this circumstance, how can we thank God through this service and what the Bible talks about, what God wants us to do, we'll find out today.
Wait, 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 wait. Hold on, Pastor David. Uh-huh. It was just me and Pastor Cho. It's not lovely just today. What's going on?
You know what? We are the family of God. We're gathered together because Thanksgiving.
Oh,
all the families together. Yay. So we're gonna be together. We're gonna have service together. Okay, this is the family service.
All right.
As a family of God. All right. Welcome, Gem 2.
Welcome, Sarambu.
Welcome, Gem 1.
Yes, we are the family of God. Yes. Everyone, let's gather together. Put your hands together. Let's pray first. Father God, we come before you. We commit this time to you, Father. Please receive our worship. We're gonna give everything to you, what we have, what we can do. Father, we bring to you. Father, we worship you and praise you with all our heart. Help us to open our heart and mind and speak to us. We will listen to you, Father. I pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Gemma!
The way! Woohoo!
Yeah, yeah!
Pastor David, who was it last time?
Daniel Choi, Hyunri! So I got the message from Hyunri, right answer from Hyunri, so I sent amazing gift.
Special student for this week!
Wow, wow,
oh,
wow!
Wait. Well, what's the question?
Oh, this Sunday we have special service for Thanksgiving. So, well, first of all, what is the question for this week?
Pastor Chow?
Give us three things that you are thankful for.
Oh.
Three things.
Yeah.
What are you thankful for, Pastor David?
Well, I'm thanking God for giving me opportunity to worship together with lovely gems every Wednesday and Friday. I thank God for that.
Yes. Amen. How about Pastor Joe?
I'm thankful. I'm giving thanks to God for giving us a baby.
Giving me a baby. Wow! Is that a boy or girl?
Boy.
Oh, that's the goal. Is it gonna be bigger than you, right?
Yeah.
It's gonna be so cute.
All right, I can't wait for our Gem of the Week student.
Okay.
Who's gonna pick?
I will. Let me Ezra! Ezra Choi! Yeah! Here we are! It's your time!
Was that upside down?
Oops! This week, we have Ezra Choi! Yeah, give it up to Kaya, it's your turn! Send us your answer. What are you thankful for this year? Three things.
Oh yeah, your gift will be sent to you next week.
Yeah.
So send us the answer.
All right.
Have a wonderful Thanksgiving with your family and we'll see you guys next time.
Bye. Bye.
Do you not know he's the truth, the life, the only way to go? Now morning, Gem 2. Welcome to Sunday service. I hope you guys had a blessing week this week. So this week, it's a special Thanksgiving service. So I want all of you guys to think about all the things that you're thankful for throughout the year. You know, being thankful is very important because we came to this world with nothing. And here we are. We have so many things for us to enjoy. So thankfulness is opposite of complaint. If you're complaining, you're not thankful. And if you're thankful, hopefully you wouldn't be complaining. Enjoy the Sunday service.
Dear God, thank you for this day and listen to our Sunday service. Take our offering and bless us. Please help and heal people that have coronavirus and protect us from it. In Jesus' name I pray, Amen.
제가 올 한 해 동안 하나님께 감사했던 일들이 참 많이 있지만 한 가지 가장 감사한 것은 정말 모든 상황과 모든 현실 가운데서 제가 현실을 바라보지 않고 하나님만 바라볼 수 있게 해주신 것과 그렇게 제가 하나님만 바라볼 때 더욱더 큰 평안과 기쁨을 주신 것 또 더욱더 하나님 안에 거할 수 있게 해주신 것 너무나 감사드립니다.
I am thankful for all the amazing friends that we have at Gem 2, teachers and students, and I'm thankful that I'm still healthy.
And we have a special service today, Thanksgiving service. Wow! So when I say Thanksgiving, what comes to your mind, pastors?
Turkey!
Oh yes, eating turkey! And?
Football?
Yeah, football. And families gather together from the other state and the other country. The family gathering is the Thanksgiving. What else we do?
Shopping! Black Friday!
Oh, that's right!
New toys!
That's right! Alright, when we think about the Thanksgiving, then we know all the food and family and shopping and turkey, so many things. But we need to find out where that comes from. What is the original meaning of Thanksgiving? The history of Thanksgiving. Does anybody know? Pastor Joe, do you know?
The history of Thanksgiving comes in the year of 1620, long time ago.
Yes. Right?
Group of pilgrims came to the land of America.
Oh.
And the pilgrims were people from England who were believing in God, searching for freedom of religion.
Oh, so the pilgrims, those who are followers and Christians, they want to believe in Jesus freely, with freedom, right?
Yes.
That's why they left their country, right?
Yes. Oh, so they came to America, and they were living in America, but when winter came, it was so cold, their foods were all withered, and they were dying. They say almost half of the people were dying.
Killed. I heard about that.
Yes.
Yeah.
But at that time, thankfully, God helped to send the Native Americans to the pilgrims.
Are these Indians?
Yeah, like Indians.
Oh.
Indians from America. They came and helped them, gave them food, and they taught them also to how to fish, how to hunt, how to plant, farm.
Wow, nice of them.
Yes.
Oh,
yeah.
So through their help, through God's help, pilgrims could leave, and at the next year, autumn, they were filled with the harvest.
Seasons just like this,
yes,
right?
Yes.
This is the fall and autumn.
Yes. Right. So they were filled with the fruits and harvest. They made a big feast party for 3 days.
Oh, wow.
3 days. Yes,
So we have service for 3 days?
Yes, service for 3 days. Thanksgiving turkey party for 3 days. And they welcomed the Native Americans who helped them.
Indians, right?
Indians. And they all gave thanks to God for God's protection, God's provision, and all things.
Wow.
This is the history of Thanksgiving.
Oh, now I know. That's cool. That's good to know. So they just thank God for everything, how God protect them and guide them and provide them. Wow, that's great. And what about in the Bible? Does anyone thank God just like Thanksgiving in their life? Mm-hmm. Pastor Hannah, do you know any Bible story about?
I know a lot of Bible stories mm-hmm. that talks about thanking God, but mm-hmm. there's a specific story that comes into my mind.
Mm-hmm.
And it's about two people, mm-hmm. Paul and Silas. So Paul and Silas, two men, they mm-hmm. loved and they worshiped God.
Mm-hmm.
So they went around places to tell people mm-hmm. about God and the Word of God.
Oh.
Well, they ended up going to a place called Philippi.
Mm-hmm.
And at there, in that place,
mm-hmm.
they saw a lot of people. And again, mm-hmm. they started preaching about God.
Oh.
But people didn't really like Paul and Silas. And so they ended up
mm-hmm.
capturing them. They beat them up.
No.
And then they ended up in jail.
Oh. Without reason. Any reason, right? Oh,
no.
My.
That's but great. Something special happened.
What happened?
Do you know?
They cried. You know? They were like, you know, discouraged in the prison.
Mm.
Was
yeah, that oh. could have happened.
Mm-hmm.
But actually, they started praising God.
Oh.
Wow. Yeah,
wow.
And they started worshiping, singing hymns.
Wow.
Really, really loud to the point that everybody heard in the jail.
In prison?
In prison.
Wow.
And then God showed miracle, which was there was an earthquake that was shaking the jail. And when that happened, all the doors were open.
Wow.
Yep.
That's the story. That's great. You know, even though when they were in prison, they were isolated, just like us. We were quarantined because of the pandemic. They were alone in their prison. But they thank God and praise God, and the miracle happens, right?
Yes.
Wow.
Yes.
So just like this Bible story, for me, when I hear in this story, I think that's impossible. How could they praise God and worship God? They were beaten by people physically there. Or sick, you know, they were shackled here and here in prison.
Right.
How do they thank God? That's impossible, I think. But I think it's possible by God's grace.
Amen.
Just like us, you know, in this year, as we have this, it's hard to thank God in our situation. We cannot go to school, we cannot go to church, we can go outside, play games with our friends, we cannot go to fun place like Nusby Farm or Disneyland, swimming place, soccer, basketball, watching baseball. We cannot do anything. Sometimes we feel like alone and depressed. But as Paul and Silas thank God, we have to thank God in our life.
Mm-hmm.
How? What is the key? As Paul and Silas, they thank God, we need to thank God, and then we can experience that kind of miracle, right?
Yes.
So because of the coronavirus, we have to stay at home, and most of you have Netflix and Disney World. Disney Plus. So there are a lot of fun movies and TV shows and animations. You can watch whatever you want, but however, if you or your parents doesn't have ID and password, you cannot watch.
That's right.
Yeah.
So you need to find out, you need to have the password. So what is the password to thank God? Let's find out through the Bible. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verses 16, 15, 16, 17. Alright, go grab your Bible, turn to 1 Thessalonians and chapter 5. Verses 16, 17, 18. Hey, Pastor Hannah, would you read these verses?
Sure.
Chapter 5, verses 16, 17, 18, I think.
Okay. It says, rejoice always. Pray continually. Give thanks in all circumstances. For this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus.
Amen. Amen. Isn't this amazing? Just like Paul and Silas, they were in prison. They praised God and worshiped God with loud voice, right?
Yes. That was amazing.
So the password, how to thank God first, rejoice always, right? How to rejoice? We need to worship God and praise God and dance, right? That's the way to thank God. That's the first password. Second password, we have to pray continually. Just like Paul and Silas in the Bible, they pray continually, then God gave them great miracle, right? So we have to pray, then we can thank God. And the third password, we need to give thanks all circumstances.
Amen.
Even though we're in pandemic, we're at home, we have class at home, service at home, playing at home, everything. If you don't thank God, it's easy to complain and discouraged and depressed. But if you remember the password to thank God, you can rejoice always and pray continually and give thanks to the Lord all the circumstances. Amen.
Amen.
Through this Thanksgiving service, everyone, you need to remember, we need to thank God what circumstance you are faced. I know it's gonna be hard at home. We don't know when it goes away, the coronavirus. But now, from today, we can thank God remembering all these three passwords.
Amen.
Amen. All right, let's pray together. Heavenly Father, thank you so much for your love and grace. Even though we are going through difficult time and hard time, Father, help us to remember that we want to thank God. We want to content. We want to satisfy in our circumstance because you commanded us. Rejoice always and pray continually and give thanks to the Lord all the circumstances. Father God, help us not to complain, not to discourage, not to isolate it. We want to connect to you as much as possible. Father, help us remember all these three passwords to thank God. Thank God always. Father, we love you because you loved us first. I pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Happy Thanksgiving, Jim, too. How are you? I hope everything's fine. This week's sharing time is very simple. What are you most thankful to God for? So I'd like you to share with your friends and family. What are you thankful for to God most of all? And so I am, personally for me, I am most thankful to God for is the health of my family. So it could be anything you want. Just think real hard, pray, and then you can give thanks to God afterwards. And I think your family and personally, I think you guys will enjoy it. Okay? Okay. See you next week. Bye, Jim, too.
I am thankful for my family, my friends, my church, everyone from Jim 2 to EM to everyone I know, but especially thankful for the relationship that I have with Christ and with God and everything that He continues to show me in a very beautiful way. Thankful for all of that.
Oh, oh, oh! Wow! Oh. What is this for? Do we have food craft?
Oh my! No, it's not for food craft. It's Thanksgiving.
Oh, wow! Wow!
It's so good.
Yeah, as we have Thanksgiving lunch at church. Just like that, we have special lunch for Thanksgiving. Oh,
wow.
This is so good. Okay, let's eat it.
Let's dig in.
Okay.
Wow.
의자가 굉장히 얇네. Wow.
I remember last year having Thanksgiving banquet at the church.
Yeah.
Aww.
Always new yummy.
Yeah, if you're at home with your siblings and parents, 맛있게 먹고 맛있게.
Mm. I know you guys have dinner or lunch or even breakfast with your families, but make this one special and appreciate each and every family members.
Okay, Pastor Hannah, Pastor Joe, is this turkey special Thanksgiving?
Yes, Korean turkey.
Yay, 족발.
족발.
네,
잘 먹겠습니다.
God, it's so good.
Wow. Who made this?
권사님.
Oh, thank you, 권사님.
권사님 허락 없이 저희들 가져왔네요. 조준세 가져왔어요.
Oh no.
이거 진짜 먹고 나면은 아침에 기름기 도는 거 알아요? 피부에?
그거요? 네. 컬러는?
네.
어떻게 해야 돼요?
그래요. 진짜 피부에 기름기가 돌잖아요.
엄청 좋겠다.
영정수
권사님, it's really good. Thank you.
권사님 보고 소스도 뭐 안 내달라.
와. 젤리 같아요, 진짜 젤리. You don't need to buy gummy bears. It's real jelly.